Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, we have something special down here at Birdland this evening, a recording for Blue Note Records.
Yeah.